So this short tutorial video is for everybody who has been letting me know that they are not being notified by YouTube whenever I upload a new video. This seems to be a common problem all across the platform, and the solution is pretty simple, although it's a little more complicated than you might realize. So let's get started. When you go to my YouTube channel's homepage, this is what you'll see. Notice that the subscribe button in the center of the image is white. When you click on that, it changes color and says you are subscribed. But that's not all you have to do. You have to click on that button again and make sure you select the All option from the list of three choices that appears. The way it's set up, if you just click the subscribe button and don't do anything else, YouTube defaults you to the position where you will only be notified of some of that channel's uploads and not all of them. So you want to make sure you click on the button again and select all, like this. The default position is personalized, which means you will only be notified of some of my uploads. To change that, you have to select all, and that means you will be notified of all of my uploads. The next thing you have to do is go into your account settings on YouTube and select settings, which you can see here near the bottom of the screen. Once you're on the settings screen, notice that the sixth option from the top says notifications. Click on that. Once you're on the notifications screen, notice that the second option from the top says subscriptions. You can see here that I don't have that turned on, so you simply turn that setting on like this. See how the selection is now blue? That means you've turned on subscriptions and will be notified of them. But you're not done yet. Believe it or not, there's still one more thing you have to do, and this is the thing I think most people don't know about or forget to do. I know in my case, I wasn't aware of this until just recently. The next thing you have to do is go into the settings on your particular device. Now, I have an iPhone, and that's what you're going to see here. I'm not sure how it works on an Android. Here on the iPhone screen, you can see about midway down the list where it says notifications. Click on that. And that brings you to the notifications screen. Then you want to scroll down the list of all the apps that are installed on your device until you find the YouTube app, which should be at the bottom if they are arranged alphabetically. Click on the YouTube app like this. And make sure the Allow Notifications option is turned on, as you see here on the screen. You might as well turn on all the other options as well. And that's basically it. If you do these steps, that should ensure that you'll receive from YouTube a notification every time I upload a video to my channel. And this goes for all the other channels you might be subscribed to as well. I don't have any experience with Android, so I'm not sure what the setup on those devices might be like, but it's probably something that's very similar to this. If you have any questions, leave a comment and I'll try to answer them, but I pretty much covered what you have to do in this little video, so it should be pretty clear. But let me know if you have any questions or comments, or if you know of something I might have missed in this explanation. Okay, so thanks a lot. Hope this helps, and I will talk to you later.